So this is a HexBar split stance deadlift. So you can see there, just a tiny little split stance. So the idea here is we're trying to create more of a running based deadlift pattern, hip hinge. The split stance, for some people, it really helps them get into a better hinge position. So you can see there, Geordie's right over the top of that bar. And so the idea is come up to a full hip extension, tall posture.